CNN. Catholic bishops in at least two states are revising abstinence obligations for Lent as the coronavirus pandemic continues to spread globally. Bishops in New Jersey and Massachusetts have granted permission for Catholics to eat meat during the remaining Fridays of Lent. Lent, the season of prayer and penance in the Christian Church, last 40 days beginning the Monday of the seventh week before Easter and ending the Friday before Palm Sunday. Given the difficulties of obtaining some types of food and the many other sacrifices which we are suddenly experiencing given the coronavirus, I have granted a dispensation from abstaining from meat on Fridays for rest of Lent, except Good Friday, which is universal law, New Jersey's most Rev. James F. Cecchio, Bishop of Metuchen, announced on the diocese's Twitter account Thursday. From the bishop's desk, I have granted a dispensation from abstaining from meat on Fridays for the rest of Lent, except Good Friday, which is universal law. Most Rev. James F. Cecchio, Bishop of Metuchen, pic.twitter.com/LWR16N. Boston's Most Rev. Peter J. Uglietto also issued a similar message Thursday announcing that Cardinal Sean O'Malley has allowed Catholics to eat meat for the remaining Fridays. One of the effects of the current events is uncertainty regarding what food products are available on any given day, Uglietto said in the message. At this time, we are called to make the best of what we have at hand or is available for purchase. Many people are using what they have stored in their freezers and on their shelves. Others are depending upon pre-packaged meals or food delivered through support agencies, which are providing an important service for individuals and families in our communities, especially for children and our senior citizens. The Cardinal is encouraging those able to abstain from meat to do so while offering what they can to those suffering as a result of the coronavirus. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to Tom Snout. Have a nice day.